Where's Roman?
Holmstrand is always 5 moves ahead. You'll never catch him.
I'm not chasing him. He's running from me.
Cam, this was all a distraction. Tell me you have something.
There are 2 warehouses listed from the data drive we got in Morocco. We'll take one, you guys take the other?
Got it.
Well, this definitely looks like a bad guy lair.
Same shrugs as Barcelona.
Let's get closer.
No. We could either scare them off or get caught ourselves.
So we sit here in a boring stakeout? How fun is that for anyone?
Life doesn't happen on demand, Cam.
Wouldn't you rather be the bad guy sometimes? Come and go as you please, doing your nefarious deeds? Letting some other dork sit outside your lair, bored stupid?
I really do worry about you sometimes.
Yeah, way too much. Holy crap, that's gotta be him.
No, hang on, we don't know that.
They killed Roman?
I'll call Letty.
I can't sit here and wonder. I'm going after him.
No! Cam, wait!
Too late!
Damn it, Cam!
Stop it and get a look inside.
And what if they have a guy in there shooting back at us?
Please, this'll be easy compared to escaping an avalanche and taking down an armored train. Plus, I have a little something to help us this time.
On cue, here comes the guy with the gun.
We could have done with that luck when we were scratching lottery tickets back in Barcelona.
You keep firing that power doohickey, I'll do the ramming. wait!
I don't get it. Is he dead? Oh, what is this? Mining gear? And heat-proof panels. What the heck are they doing with this stuff? Could be useful, though.
Word must have gotten out.
It's Vienna. The first warehouse was a bust.
Betty.
Roman. I'll call you back.
Let's go get him.
Orm Street guy keep on his payroll anyway.
How about we let some of his people go?
You think you are going to escape that easily, Aaron boy?
Such a pity to destroy such a beautiful car.
Hold it steady, swine!
What is that in her hand?
Keep the bus steady, you sow!
Roman, he's hollering at us. They keep pulling him back.
Then we stop the bus.
Mommy and Daddy are here to save you. You're not going to win. This is where it is for you. Yes!
Roman, get down!
Is that me?
Oh no, Roman.
They told me this was a bulletproof vest!
My employer likes to keep his pets on a short leash.
What does that mean?
It means your birth certificate now has an expiration date.
Am I gonna blow up?
We've gotta get him back to base.
Yes, please. Take him back so he can send all of you to hell.
Shit. How much time do I got left?
Does it matter? Your country is living on borrowed time anyway.
Letty, find out what you can about Eclipse, and I'll take care of Roman.
My pleasure.
Hang in there, Roman.
No. Dom, you shouldn't do this. Leave me on the side of the road, and I'll walk.
You never leave that.
And it reminds me, I never bothered to write a will.
Cam, get back to base. We need you.
What do you need?
Bomb diffuser.
Whoa! This thing just skipped forward.
The more hits it takes, the less time we have.
RQ David Unit to the area of the shield responding to the rest post. Multiple 1154 reports of a
Can you try not to hit things, please?
All available units are here. Over.
Any faster and we're gonna go back in time. Slow down, Dom.
ETA drive time.
Slow down, man! Pretend you're an 80-year-old grandma or something.
The sooner we get to the base, the sooner that comes off.
Oh, it's gonna go off if you keep driving like that. I wonder how many millionaires get blown to pieces from a bomb strapped to their chest.
Vehicle has rejoined all Gentilly Road, still heading west.
I mean, my forehead is, it's kind of big, but it's not that big, right? What am I saying? Come on, Dom, don't let me down.
Units, be advised.
Tell Tej he'll always be my boy. Always. Are we nearly there yet? I don't feel so good. I've seen some back seats in my time, but I've never thought I'd die in one. Thank Brian for me, please. If it wasn't for him, I'd still be under house arrest, living in an RV. Never found out Ramsey's last name. Thailand was on my bucket list. Never got to see it.
Code 3 pursuit unit. 10-5, suspect has been lost. Commence standard search of the pursuit perimeter. Step down to code 2.
Is it off?
Yep.
So I'm not gonna blow up? Oh, hell yeah!
Okay. I'm glad you're okay. But we need to know what Ormstead is gonna do with that device.
Yeah, especially since Salome is refusing to talk.
Now, I didn't hear everything, because maybe you didn't notice, but I was busy being held hostage and all. Okay, you know there's this protective net covering the country, like an invisible force field, whatever, thing, right?
You're talking strategic defense.
Right. Well, that Eclipse device is actually a satellite. And when launched, it'll allow Ormstead to temporarily disable that safety net.
Leaving our country defenseless.
That's what Salome meant by borrowed time.
That's right. Nightshade 2.0. And he's launching it today as a demonstration for potential buyers.
Buyers? Who the hell would buy something like this?
Terror groups, rogue nations, psychopaths with a lot of money. There are plenty.
So he's planning on dropping this safety net?
Giving anyone who wants a sucker punch us a free shot.
What are you doing?
Is that dial a prayer? Good idea. Let me hop on the line when you're done. I got a couple, you know what I mean, things I want to throw in there.
I'm looking for potential launch sites in the greater New Orleans area.
You take Vienna and Cam to check out the sites.
Where are you going?
Shopping.
Do your thing, but our mission is finding that launch site.
He is not getting away a second time.
Do your thing, but our mission is finding that launch site.
He is not getting away a second time.
We're gonna lose him.
I recognize that driving. You're the pest that attacked my truck and then my train.
Yeah, we're the amateurs. Amateurs that are gonna kick your ass.
How very American of you. You're going to kick my ass, huh? First, you will learn some respect, and then you will sit in awe of what my father has orchestrated.
I am gonna.
Sebastian? Oh, the street racer. Some sort of boyfriend, I presume. I didn't even know his name. He was so insignificant. Do not worry, though. We'll both be seeing him soon.
Ugh, turn this guy off!
We'll be right back.
if I go off that edge.
I've got you this time, Kai. No train, no goons, just me and you.
V, he's too fast. That off-roader is perfect for this terrain.
Stay sharp. One hit from those pipes and you're done.
Stay away from those pipes. Got it.
Deja vu here, and not in a good way.
You are going!
Oh my god, no! Vienna! Vienna!
This can't be good.
Having serious deja vu here, and not in a good way. Deja vu here, and not in a good way.
Guys? What is that?
It's an excavator. They've been mining for something, all right. Keep on Kai, I'm gonna check it out.
Wait, what? And she's gone. Stay on Kai! Got you now, you murderer! Dust pit.
blades!
We got him! He's ours now!
I didn't come all this way to die in a dustpan!
Thank you.
going to die in a dust pit.
You want to blow me a kiss now, scumbag?
I heard your boyfriend crying, weeping in the wreckage.
You're lying.
He was begging for his life, begging to be put out of his misery.
I tell you to say hello to him for me.
V, don't!
But I'd rather see you rot in jail.
You fools. You have no idea.
Quiet now. Grown-ups are talking.
Letty!
Stay calm. Breathe. Damn it! Looks like the limiter's stuck. This looks like the right way. That doesn't sound good. That's what I'm talking about. Time to go. That light? Please don't be a mirage.
Please, please, no. No.
Hang on, Letty, we're coming.
What is it? I can't take any more bad news.
I'm okay, guys. I'm all right.
You had us seriously worried there.
Why did you break off the chase?
I think I've got us a way to find Ormstrid. Something I ripped from that huge digger. It's gonna need some tech love, though.
We've got something, too.
Meet us back at base and we can figure this all out.
You're already too late.
We'll see.
I'm thinking you want to know the launch location.
So why don't you save us some time and tell us then?
Not even if you tortured me.
You know what's torture? Being stuck in a room with you.
Do your thing, Cam.
I'm in. It's some sort of network beacon. I'm guessing they install them on all their important toys.
If so, then it's pinging just one remaining location.
Let's get moving.
Hell yeah!
Not you, Rome. We need you to keep an eye on Kai.
Wait. So I'm gonna be stuck here babysitting Junior while you ladies are off saving the world? Guess I'm your daddy now.
Four minutes out. If you're right about the location this time, Cam.
Hey, I was right about the quarry. It got us Kai, didn't it?
We can't let Ormstrid launch that satellite. If he disables the country's safety net, the U.S. will be a sitting duck for anyone who wants to hit us.
And like you said, there are probably plenty of buyers lining up for their free shot.
Okay, let's hustle.
Thank you.
This isn't a launch site. It's over, Ormstrid. Come with us before you make it worse for yourself.
Oh, Miss Ortiz, I've been ahead of you people every step of the way.
Yet somehow we've caught up with you here. I'd say we're doing pretty good.
We have Kai in custody, and we know about the satellite.
Kai is just one of many sons that will take my place once I'm gone. If I were you, I would return to your loved ones and console them, because nothing will be the same after today. At long last, the playing field will be leveled.
Is that a euphemism for murdering millions of people?
For decades, the U.S. thought it couldn't be touched. That the isolation of the U.S. mainland would keep you safe from...
Spare us. We know you're doing this for money. Tiger doesn't change its stripes.
Kill them all.
Stay down! Do you know how Ormstrid messed up?
How?
He underestimated our cars.
How the hell do we stop that thing?
Anything on the outside will be reinforced. Propellers, radar, skirt. So we're gonna have to punch a hole through to the engine.
Now you're talking my kind of language.
I did it!
No, it's gonna take a few more like that before it breaks.
Surprise, Ormstrid does not care about traffic laws.
This guy's insane!
He just gotta lock on, and he's back on land.
Cam?
close with them firing on you.
Call 3-5. Area seeing 1155 and 1156 activity.
My turn, baby. Engines exposed. A few precise shots should be all we need. Just a few more hits.
Get on the floor! Do it now!
two more hits.
Just a few more hits.
Where's the satellite?
You'll see it soon enough.
No. What did you do?
I just showed the world how to give America a black eye.
Oh, shit. How do we stop it?
Can't.
So after all that, we lost?
Not on my watch. Let's go.